I'm back at the 1950s old school, and I've been here quite a few times. It still gives it up every now and then. Just gotta get over the right areas. Never been over quite this area that I've been into. If you guys have been watching me for a while, you know I really don't get onto that silver too much, it seems. My white whale is a quarter, silver quarter that is, and I think I might have just got it. I'm kind of excited here, almost shaking. Ring up as a high 96, but there's a quarter in there. Now whether it's silver or not, I'm not sure. I can almost see a nice rim, so I'm gonna pop this open. Almost welcome back, Mr. Washington. 1952. I'm looking over the camera. Oh my, I'm tearing up a little, guys. I've been searching for this guy for a long time. I've been searching for this guy for an awful long time. Oh, awesome. Awesome. All right. I picked the right spot to come to. You know what? Don't know what that is. If you do, drop it in the comments. Got a little weight to it. Alright, on to the next. Got a nickel. Woo! Alright, there's still something in the hole. I gotta go get it. Alright, I'll be back. Welcome back, Mr. Jefferson. Welcome back. Another mystery piece. Drop it in the comments if it looks familiar. Alright, on to the next. Hey diggers, I think we got another nickel. This one look a little shiny. And it's a pea! Alright, another little piece of silver. Oh, that's just too cool. Alright, get the date on this. Robin 44! 44! That's not me, but this one's mine. Welcome back, Jefferson. Welcome back. Nice to have you. Woo! I gotta keep digging. I'm liking this spot. Right on the corner. There's a bunch of ashes in the ground here too. I moved away from, I was getting a ton of signals from all the iron and stuff, so whoop whoop. Alright, welcome back. Just digging some lead. Heavy pieces. Alright, now to the next. Hey diggers, I think we got ourselves another coin. Looks like a weedy. Yeah, it's a weedy. Can't see nothing on the front. Alright, I'm liking this spot. Ton of targets, a lot of trash. And in between them, what I'm finding. Alright, I'm not going to be able to get that date off right away. But we know it's a weedy. Woohoo! Welcome back, welcome back. Nice to have you. Alright, see you at the next. Hey diggers, got myself another coin. At least I thought it was. I'm not positive anymore. Nothing like I've seen. I have no clue what this is. It's heavy. It's like it's R or B42 maybe. It's not a button because there's something on the back. NYC, New York City. Is this like a railroad token? Oh wow. It's like lead. It's heavy. Aw, very neat. I don't think I hit it. Awesome. Alright, loving this little spot. Welcome back, R42. Welcome back. Woo! On to the next. See ya. Hey Diggers, I'm getting really excited here. I don't know if you can see it. Alrighty then. Yes, baby. Awesome. We got ourselves a ring. It looks golden to me. Oh, there might even be some rocks in there. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Very nice. Oh, I'm so excited. It's got to be gold. There you go. Very nice. Looks like it says something there. I think that's a Sten K. I'm trying to look over the camera. Yes, it does. Awesome. Very cool. Alright. I gotta keep hitting this spot. It's almost time to go. Sweet. Welcome back. Welcome back. Diggers, what a great hunt. I got myself my white whale. Mr. Washington, oh man, I've been waiting for this guy. 1952, and I did have a little camera malfunction out in the field. I had some kids running around. I actually had to cut the last fine short. They heard me hooting and hollering a little bit there. But here we go. Welcome back. So, yep, got myself my white whale, and I even got another little piece of silver in the same area. 44. Welcome back, Mr. Jeff. This is a war nickel. I believe it was like 30% silver. Very nice. Very nice. Got me a weedy. I believe this one was a 41 after I got her cleaned up. Said there was a fire or something in that area. There's a lot of ashes in the ground, a lot of nails. There's a 41, yes. Welcome back. We got ourselves, what, another quarter, nickel, a few pennies. Bale seal, maybe? Kind of what I'm reading. But it's R42. R42 is actually a line in New York City Railroad. Hudson Railroad. So I still got to do some more research on this. But it kind of looks like there could have been some wires up here. So that's neat as all heck. Not quite sure why that's here. But hey, I'll take her. And of course, other than my quarter, what can I say? Hoo-hoo-hoo! Dig those nickels. Dig those nickels. It is 10K. You can see it in there. There she is. Very nice. There's kind of a sort of a maker's mark or something on this side. Really can't quite make that out. Some kind of theatrical ring, I'm guessing. I'm not quite sure if those are real rocks, but I'll find out. And it's got a little weight to her. Very nice. Welcome back. Keep digging life, guys, because you literally never know what you're going to find. I got myself a silver quarter. Sweet. All right. Gotta go. See ya.